year, which is the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Hi, Peter. It's great to be here. So far, it is still early.
Thank you.
position and made it easier for the defense.
Yeah. to listen.
Played out to the wing, played out wide.
throws it short. Sterling, chance! It is not the result they needed. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area. But the centre of their defence looked open.